Have a guess. Any ideas?
Just a plastic.
No. It's a lawnmower carburetor float. It was collected by a poltergeist called Dave. He caused havoc in the workshop and ended up placing a shilling inside this light bulb with no visible means of entry.